मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यार वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सिमेट्रिक ग्राफ। सो द सिमेट्रिक ग्राफ सर्किट इज एज शोन हियर। सो दिस सर्किट इज बीन रिग्ड अप हियर इन द ब्रेड बोर्ड। यू कैन सी द ब्रेड बोर्ड हियर, द कनेक्शंस आर एज हियर। सो वी हैव यूज्ड हियर MIUI 714741 एंड वी हैव यूज्ड 1K एंड 4.7K एंड दिस इज एंड हियर VCC। कैन सी VCC आर 12 वोल्ट एंड -12 volt and these are being set here. It is 12 volt, -12 volt and the signal generator is the amplitude is set for 10 volt and the amplitude is set for 10 volt and frequency for 1 kilohertz. Yes, and in the design you have seen the UTP and LTP are given for -2 volt and the UTP is 2 volt and LTP is -2 volt and that can be observed in the output waveform here. So the output waveform here is, you can see, so here it is 5 volt. Yes, 5 volt means the whole division is 5 volt. So each division means it is 1 volt. So the sine wave we are seeing, it is input, and the square wave what we are seeing, it is the output voltage. So the square wave we can observe here. So the sine wave and the square wave where they cut. Yes, and that point is UTP. The upper triggering point, and you can see here it is in the second division, so which means it is measuring 2 volt. And you can see here on the other side, that is LTP. LTP can see here the square wave and the sine wave, they are cutting at the lower triggering point, and again you can measure here it is -2 volt. So this is the required design. Yes, so we have measured UTP and LTP for 2 volt and -2 volt.